Over the last 2 years, the COVID virus has affected everything and everyone worldwide. Many people have fallen ill, and we have lost so many loved ones. The economy has taken a hard blow, businesses have closed, people have lost their jobs, and the church has also been devastated. Sadly, the church was declining in America before the virus, and now we have endured restrictions, forced closures, low attendance, and diminished ministry. It has been said that 20% of the people attending the nation's churches will not come back. Maybe for many months, years, or perhaps not at all. This is a crisis for the people of God and America as a nation. But we must remember that God is in control. We must endure. We must persevere. We must move forward. Everything we do as a people, the salvation of souls and comfort when people hurt, comes from the body of Christ in the world. The church, because we are God's people, armed with God's power and promises, will recover, and we will be a renewed force for God in the world and our nation. DC Church has an unprecedented chance for growth and evangelism. God is not finished with us, and we must continue to move forward. Forward is the beginning of a new era for DC Church. It is time for all of us to come back to church. DC Church exists by the grace and providence of God. We have a mission, we have a purpose, so we must recommit to who we are and to what God has given us to do. We're going to look at this new day, not just as a challenge, but as an unprecedented opportunity to reach the world for Jesus. We want to recover our church, but more than that, we want to reach people for the kingdom. We are going to forget the past challenges from the virus and push into our future. At DC Church, we are moving forward.